According to Acts chapter 4, the apostle said, unless you want to call the apostles liars, they said that he spake this psalm by the mouth of his servant David. Hebrews chapter 1 backs that up, and 2 Peter chapter 1 verse 20 and 21 backs that up. Holy men of God spake as they were moved by the Holy Ghost. Go look at 2 Samuel chapter 23. When David